really helped him. Now the right wing pass, Kessel to Rutz. He scores! Front of the net, Hornquist got himself back up. He got knocked down. Now Kessel on the near side. Kessel penetrates. He scores!
Back check, turn the puck back over.
This is Bonino dropping it off to Hornquist. His shot, stop, rebound, score! Into the Columbus zone, in on the puck goes Connor Sheary. Bobrovsky playing it, Sheary trying to take it away. He does, centers Crosby, score! He's got a man headed to the net, Gagne, trying to drop it back to Anderson, and that's broken up by Cole, who got it to Crosby, a two-on-one with Gensel. Here's Gensel shooting, and he scores! Crosby to Schultz, across quickly to Cole, to Sid in the slot. Now Malkin, the shot, score! Try to dump it in. Penguins took it away. Cullen ahead to Hornquist. He'll skate it to the goal.
They want to get in on our forecheck and wear down our D. It's about executing for the Penguins.
Here's Gensel scores! In the corner is Seth Jones. Was hooked, a loose puck in front, scores! Here's Malkin, Kessel shooting, doesn't get through. Gets it back, Gorecki hurt, Malkin centers! And missing on it was Rust. It ends up in the corner. Gorecki bleeding, and the puck is in. Watched by Foligno. Here's Daly to Kessel. Power play goal of the series. Shot. And it went off Malkin. Wide, they score. Plays it to the near side corner. Crosby arrives. In behind the net. The Crosby line causing some problems here. Scores.
That went off Hornquist in front.
Oh.
There, another attempt, shoot, scores! Pass behind the net. Kessel looking in front. Kessel hangs on. Gets it here to Hainsey, who's off the point. Hainsey sending it to the net, and it beats Bobrovsky. Columbus net. Penguins. Look. Wincy finishing a check. Up high, Cole. Deflected in front. Quick shot, scores! With a man short, but nonetheless, have the goaltender pull for the extra skater. Kessel. With that puck, Kessel tries to send it to the net. In front, Bobrovsky, a second shot, scores!
Hornquist is in front of the net. Schultz to Kessel, the shot, scores! Rust is open. Malkin steps out instead. Back across now, Kessel in front for Rust, he scores! On the zone, Rust shoots it, save made. Malkin got slashed. And the puck is knocked in by Rusta with it again. Cross now. Sid will take it off the wall. Hand it off to Malkin. Malkin to Sid. The shot. Score! Sheary. Sheary looks back. Now finds an open man in Daly. The shot. Save. Rebound. Score! Scott Wilson!
Here comes Gensel. He's got Crosby. Score! And Gensel steps in. He's got a man breaking Hornquist. Laid it back. Drive by Mata. And that one out of the glove. Rebound! Seven and a half to go. Third period, tie game. Scott Wilson ahead. He got it on to Bonino. He scores! Shattenkirk a drive, and that one kicked back out. Defending was Cullen.
What a play, Doc.
And here he comes with it. Cullen shorthanded. A penalty coming up. He scores! And then fielded and thrown back by Cole to Gensel, and on now to Crosby. Led on back. Penalty coming up. Shot, score! It's Kessel! Not working. Now a two-on-one developing. It's brought in by Gensel. He's got Rust with him. He scores! From Kessel, drifting near the front is Gensel. To the back it comes to Schultz. Then around again. It's Kessel. A shot. He scores! Pumped along behind again and sent along by Kunitz and taken by Kessel. Kessel got it toward the back. Held there by Cole. Flung to the front. Score! And way gone!
After video review, we have a good goal on the ice.
Bed to the front and dug out by Cullen, led back ahead, and Jake Gensel ahead, and he has scored! To the turning Schultz, and then Kunitz to Schultz again. Back to Kessel once more. Malkin to drive, score! Kessel drifting, got it on back to Kunitz. Then along with the net empty, it's given to Malkin, then a driver's hit! Down a couple of players, both Daly and Wilson. And back this is it, it's Hornquist in! Second period, brought back by Mata, flung over for Gensel. Gensel sent one in front, score! Led to the back, Schultz walks on, waits, across, drive by Malkin, did not get through. Malkin again, as Kessel gets to Schultz, score! And jabbing it right back in is Ron Hainsey, fed right around to Haglund, he hit the post and it glanced in! Schultz yet again. Malkin again. Side of the net, Crosby tapped to him by Hornquist. Malkin across Kessel. He
charging ahead, and that one poked away by Crosby. Moves back in, 2-on-1 with Gensel. Crosby to Gensel, score! Is down by 4. 2:38 to go, and the 4-on-4 continues as Dumoulin rushes ahead. Met there by Orloff. And then Sherry in front, Malkin forced it in! The way it's brought on by Gensel, trying to get by, and he's taken out of the play by Niskanen. And it's turned back over to Gensel. Here's Gensel, feeding one across, score! Around by Shattenkirk, directed by Tom Wilson, and floated in front, and Holt be able to scoop that one along after the stop. And turned over again, Hornquist back in, score!
Puck in deep. It's hit into the boards by Mathot and knocked down. Kunitz through the puck into the net, they score! Malkin!
In this third period, Evgeny Malkin. Kessel with a shot block, the rebound scores!
To Kessel, he won't shoot it. Snaps the puck into the net, scores!
Out of Crosby, moving back up with Mata. It's a 3-on-2 as they hit the line. Mata escapes and threw one, he scores! To Kessel. Drifting away near the net and peeling off this pass is Gensel. Gensel to Crosby, a couple of tries, he scores!
We have some defensive conscience, so we don't feed the counterattack.
Thanks a lot, Mike.
Okay, yeah.
On to the back, it's Ian Cole with it, gave it on over, and Dumoulin a shot, score!
To the zone.
Here's Rust, back for Mata, score! And played it on to Kessel. Back to Malkin, wanted to one-time it, then sent it across, Daly, it's shot, score! Drive from Dumoulin was Anderson. Now it is peeled off by Mathot, jammed one on, and Turris stood up. And the Penguins keep the pressure on again. To the slot, it's Rowney. Save Anderson. Another try. Score! Anino! Rowney. Rowney a shot turned aside by Anderson. Score! Rowney drifting, dishes it back off the boards for strike. Out in front. Score!
Work on the power play a little bit. But just keep the game simple, straight ahead, no cheating.
And that's Phil Kessel cashing in. Daly can bring it, will he? Yes, score!
Got Wilson to the blue line, Ian Cole with his shot. It sounded like it went off the side of the post and then off the glass. Malkin battles, turns and fires a shot, then he scores!
Linesman skates. It is tipped ahead, though. Brought back on by Kunitz. He's got Sherry up the wing. Back for Kunitz. He scores! Schultz, first game back from injury. Schultz changes spots with Malkin. Kessel with it there. Back to Schultz. Shoots one. He scores! Now it's Sherry. That one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz. It's shot. He scores! On across, hands on to Malkin, fires, score! Back deeper, it is Dumoulin, fed it behind for Crosby, right back outside of the net, scores! It came from Pecorine, sent right back on to Bonino, gains the zone again. Bonino one-hands it in front, got it away! To Yossi, tried to fly it on but could not. Pitched on back and carried in now by Gensel, he scores! Kunitz shoveled it along, not out. Bonino able to step free. Lob one along. Score! Forged by Mata. Off Gensel. Played by Sherry. Angle to Kunitz. Kunitz drifting with it. Deals it to Sherry. Sherry put it off of Rene. Score! On the rebound!
Very instrumental in that great organization, so congratulations to everybody involved.
Wonderful news. Back ahead now comes Rust. And Rust, a shot turned out. Rebound! Score! Gensel! Now Watson, twisted back, it went off Irwin, chopped along, and brought back in now by Kessel. Here's Kessel, cruising, Kessel fed one in front, score! Malkin in a 2-on-1 with Kessel, Yossi is back, Malkin a shot, he scores! Meanwhile, it's spiked in deep and Gensel turns with it. Gensel fed, it came to Crosby, then to Cole, and it's the rebound, score! Crosby one-handed it back to center. Spun back across. Dumoulin ahead, and here's Crosby on a breakaway. He scores! By Schultz, then Malkin. Then Schultz again. Fed on to Crosby. Quickly back to him from Hornquist. Crosby back. Schultz a shot. Score! The shots are 5-1 in favor of the Penguins, and a goal scored by Schultz on the power play. Kunitova, Rust is there. He scores! Taken on now by Malkin, fed it on to Kessel. 15 to go in the period. Kessel dancing around. Kessel fed, Malkin scores! Now for Sheary behind the end line work for Crosby. Crosby motors to the front, leaves for Gensel, side of the net. Oh, and that one, the opportunity for Sheary would not go. Vanessa pass. Mata brings it on in a 3-on-2. Mata across. Kessel there. Kessel is in. He scores! Down with a couple of predators. Ahead comes Hainsey. And then Kessel. And then Malkin. And Hainsey scores! Dealt around behind by Ellis. Arriving first is Kunitz. Kunitz to the outside. Got it back to Schultz. And a shot went wide. Rebound off the boards. They score!
Check play by Kunitz, and look at the reaction by the boys in black and gold.
The plan for the front, Dumoulin got there. Forced back off the boards, and Subban can't catch up to it. Along comes Hagelin, moving on in. He scores! Hagelin with 13.6 to go, and the Penguins celebrate at the bench. They almost clocked their coach, Mike Sullivan, with the stray sticks. Subban, one more try, deflected over the net, and the Pittsburgh Penguins again are the Stanley Cup champions.
But you can be guaranteed this never gets old.
Last year, his first pass was to Trevor Daley. This year, who will it be?